La Flecha, Argentina. Paleontologists say they may have discovered the biggest dinosaur ever to roam Earth. The dinosaur would have weighed at least 77 tons and grown to triple the size of a T-Rex. Based on its huge thigh bones, it was 130 feet long and 65 feet tall. Scientists believe it is a new species of titanosaur, an enormous herbivore dating from the late Cretaceous period. They unearthed the partial skeletons of seven individuals, about 150 bones in total, all in remarkable condition.